Just a simple reminder for you, if you are looking to create the best profile for online dating, check out my best guide to online dating so that you can make shit happen and get more results.
Hey everyone, this is Vinay, the online dating expert, bringing you a segment of the Inside Scoop, which is a segment where I have 5 minutes to review an online dating site. It may be an up and coming dating site, it may be a popular one. It's an honest review on giving you the lowdown on what's up with the site, talking about the registration process, the pricing, the pros and cons, and ultimately, does it get Vinay's recommendation thumbs up? So today we bring you Coffee Meets Bagel. So just to give you some background on Coffee Meets Bagel, it was started out on the East Coast. It's gotten some funding, and now it's headquartered in San Francisco. Now, Coffee Meets Bagel has a pretty interesting concept. So every day at noon, they send you a match, and you can like or pass this match. And this match is gonna be a friend of a friend of yours. So a friend of a Facebook friend that you have. So you kind of have a mutual friend in common. Now, if you don't have a mutual friend in common, then they'll pick another Coffee Meets Bagel member. You have 24 hours when you get this match to like or pass. If you both like each other, then you have a few days to kind of send text messages to each other, but it's through the Coffee Meets Bagel system, so you don't reveal your real number. What I like about that is kind of, you know, the whole being overwhelmed by a traditional dating site where you get a bunch of members, profiles, and you need to look through them and all this stuff. This kind of glorifies and picks one person for you every day. So it's kind of neat because you have something to look forward to. It's kind of like getting that package in the mail that, you know, the mail comes in every day. The sign-up process is super easy. Here, you'll see here on the right side, just asks you male or female, age, your zip code, and you just sign into your Facebook, and they never post to your Facebook. Super easy sign-up. So I'm gonna log in. Coffee Meets Bagel is a freemium model, which means it's free when they send you the daily matches. And then the token, what they call a coffee bean, is that you can redeem these coffee beans if you want to read some more information about the member, or if, for example, you pass on somebody, but you change your mind, you want to go back. So the beans lets you kind of do a little bit more activity on the site, but it's a freemium model. So here is my profile. You'll see, pretty straightforward. We went through, registration is super easy. We went through the pricing, it's freemium, it's free. You can also have coffee beans, gain some more coffee beans by filling out your profile, inviting your friends, and you can redeem these beans by messaging people, getting some more information about different members. So let's go into the pros and the cons. So let's go into the pros first. The pros is super cute. You have something to look forward to every day at noon, okay? And it's someone in your city. And Coffee Meets Bagel had this thing where if they send you a match, you like them, they like you, then Coffee Meets Bagel sends you a certificate for, say, like a coffee or a dessert or something like that. It's kind of incentives for you guys to meet in person. So it's kind of like a no-brainer. Like, you get a free date out of it with someone that you're attracted to or you want to get to know more. It's really cute to use. It's really simple. And I love the concept. You have something to look forward to. Now let's talk about the cons. The cons of Coffee Meets Bagel is that it's very limited to the city. So it's launched in Boston, New York, and I think it's San Francisco. But if you're outside of those three cities, then they're kind of trying to build more demand for that city before they open up there. So the growth there is kind of slow, right? So if you're, say, in Kansas, or if you are in, you know, I don't know, like San Diego, my city, then you won't be able to use this very much because they haven't opened up in your city yet. So that's the cons. I think once it opens up in a lot of the major cities throughout the country, then there's gonna be a lot more opportunity to kind of meet people and use. But I think it's a great site to kind of check out. I mean, especially it's free. And if you are, especially in the city of New York, Boston, and the upcoming San Francisco. So does Coffee Meets Bagel get my thumbs up? It does. Just simple. I just like this, just a cute, simple, and you can tell by the design and stuff that it's really, you know, geared towards like being it very friendly and simple for females because you're meeting like a friend of a friend. So anyways, you guys, if you have a dating site that you want me to review, leave it in the comment below. If you have experience with Coffee Meets Bagel, I want to hear from you. If you are a company and you want to be reviewed, feel free to reach out to me at vinay.com through the contact page and we'll get kicking.